These skateboarders, again, from all over the Mid-South, basically said they had no other choice but to be out here to show their support for his family and to show where the wrongdoing in these officers, these former Memphis police officers' actions, have hurt an entire community.
I thought to myself, I'm just like black skater. I remember when it was hard to find them, so I definitely had to come down. Like, there wasn't really an option for it. You know what I mean? We're tired of seeing police get away with this kind of stuff. It doesn't matter what color they are. We're tired of seeing them.
And back here live right now, these skateboarders from all over the Mid-South say they continue or will continue to be out here as long as they possibly can. But they said, again, they had to come out to show this family support and love on them, especially on this hard day of being shown that police footage. Donnie.
Thank you for that report, Jeremy. As Jeremy mentioned, 5 Memphis police officers were fired Friday. Memphis police say they violated multiple policies, including excessive use of force, and failed to intervene. All 5 are relatively new to the force. We begin with Officer Tadarius Bean. He has been on the job just short of 3 years. He was hired August of 2020. The next officer terminated is Officer Demetrius Haley. He was also hired in August of 2020. The third officer is Officer Emmett Martin III. He has been on the job a little longer. He was hired back in March of 2018. Then there's Officer Desmond Mills. He's been on the job for 6 years. He was hired March of 2017. And the last officer terminated is Justin Smith. He was hired March of 2018. This is a developing story we're staying on top of. Fox 13 will be at the news conference this afternoon with Tyre Nichols' family at 1 o'clock. Stay with us on air and online for any updates. Developing news. A glitch across the state this morning is now causing delays at the Shelby County Clerk's Office.